Hello, this is Cedric here. So in this very quick video, I will show you how to use this Legionella check checklist. So all you need to do is to record hot and cold temperatures. So make sure that this is above 50 degrees or below 20 degrees for cold temperature. And you also need to make sure that all the taps are running really frequently, so the Legionella doesn't stay into the pipes. This can be a fatal disease, so you really need to pay attention, and this checklist will help you to do that. You can program it and you can use it on a daily or weekly basis and create reports based on your answers.